there is a, I think, a green, I would say, silver lining in terms of internet has its own characteristics, especially with the technology coming in different forms, and it's always setting the trend ahead of the governments and the thinkers in that line. So that, of course, keeps the hopes open still for the people who want to speak, who want to talk about, who want to revolutionize. There's a chance still to move forward, but that chance is always catching up.